Hey Leaky fans, here's wishing all of you a very happy new year. For the next 2 weeks or so, we will still be covering some of the standout titles of 2018, and of course, being a fan of pixel art, I wanted to take a look back at the year in pixel art indie games, but these are judged solely based on visual fidelity only. The high-bit era of games is one which I love so much, especially what developers are doing with lighting and shading, so sit back, relax, and let the pixel art wash over you for 50 of the best looking pixel art indie games of 2018, part 1.
And find yourself on the other side of the wall. Look us up. The Bunker Punks are always looking for a good runner.
the club, all the ladies get urges, because I come correct like baby John Burgess. Live and direct, back in full effect, of the ear kind of Chevy Chase MC. Follow me, I'm coming at you like a spatula. I'm an eligible bachelor. You get with me and life could be peachy like a Mackinac. I triggity bring it back on another triggity track.
When I'm on the 808, all the ladies go away. I'm like a modern day John Stamos. I can play congas in your band, take a close up of my hands. I look mint in a hopping singlet. It's dark now, I'm wearing sunnies. I got a full tank of gas and a lamp full of lyrics. It's probably the best rap I've ever done. If you don't believe that, then man, you're just a cynic. You think I'm playing same old or Corey Haymo, and that's a shame, man, that I sing old one month.
Agents on the scene.
Assault ready.
Hey, I'm ready to roll.
Welcome to the Dungeon League!
Chairman.
Game over, Shaman.
The game has just begun.
We'll be right back.
For more of the best indie games, do check out the previous episode or check out my recommended playlist, and I will see you after the jump.